So, how did you feel about flying the rest of the way down?
Yeah.
You want to fly?
Yeah.
Rightio. I'll turn the autopilot off.
Alright.
There's the fuel. Come on.
Yeah.
10 left. We'll wait for that to go out. Righto. Yeah. Flight director's moving for you. Let us know how to get down. There we go. There's the navigation, eh? Just turn yours off. There's that little needle pointing towards the airport.
Yeah. The approach speed, like the proper speed for approach?
We're going to be doing 135 knots today. Approach. Oh. Hey, you should learn how to fly.
Really?
You think so? Yes, you should. What do you do now?
I'm a musician.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What do you play?
I'm a singer and I play the keyboards.
Oh, wow. A very talented person.
Am I doing good?
You are nailing it. Spot on. Spot on.
Yeah, maybe at the beginning I was a little bit, like, lost. But now I get it. It
takes a little while.
Yeah.
We have to come back and see us again and take time and have a fly. If you want to come back again, we'll just sit down. You can tell, though, because you're actually flying this just as I would.
Yeah.
You're spot on. Absolutely spot on. Flying very nicely. You can't get better than that. That's what the flight director, that's what the autopilot does.
Wow.
Alright, it's going to want you to bring the nose up slowly. It's going to start slowing you down a little.
Alright.
Oh, that's perfect. I always tell people when they're creative people, people are good with their hands. Their hands a lot. They have very good hand-eye coordination. Musicians make good pilots.
Maybe.
No, they actually do. Yeah. A lot of pilots are very comfortable. Almost to see it there now. Okay, so we're coming this way, point to the left turn.
Yes.
Direction that I want.
All right. That means that we're gonna go down 700 feet per minute.
That's exactly right. You know your stuff. That's going to come down again.
Yeah.
There it is. There you go.
Oh, there's the noise.
Try not to chase it too high. No more than about 5 degrees.
All right.
We'll go down to 3,000 now. Make it easier. Very soon we'll left turn. We'll be lining up by the way.
All right.
Challenging runway for you, and I'm glad because you're good at this.
Cool.
So 1,000. Just drifting off to the left, so come around to the right there, a little bit further.
Okay.
That's it. Your nose up just that little bit further. I'm getting a little bit low now.
Okay, yeah.
All we're going to do is I'll help you guide you in there a bit.
Can't tell because the four legs are rigged.
That's right. That's it. Eyes over me.
Huh? Two knob lap.
Flap 40 is now set.
Two knob lap. Two knob lap.
Now we're too high, huh?
Two knob lap.
Too high now. Don't chase it too much. Let's just hold it there. We'll let it set.
Okay. Think rate.
So that's going to be quite two nice. Think rate to our right.
Yeah.
So think rate there.
Two knob lap.
Limit out there.
400.
And nose forward.
Two knob lap. Forward.
Now we want to keep that little square on the horizon.
Two knob lap.
Hang on.
Three knob lap. 200.
Perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Two knob lap.
Don't push me. Don't pull back any further.
Okay.
Two knob lap.
That's basically our landing attitude.
40, 30, 20. Two knob lap.
Perfect.
Two knob lap.
Oh, wonderful. Wow.
Yay! Woohoo!
Great job.
A little bit like to the side of the runway,
yeah?
Well, that's fine.
Fellow Virgin
Plane. Oh yeah.
Lovely to meet you. Lovely to meet you.